exercise 3.3, sum number 3. Solve the equation 3x cube minus 26x square plus 52x minus 24 is equal to 0. If it is, the roots form a geometric progression, that is called a GP. So the general form of geometric progression C is A by R, A, AR. That is the sequence, consequently general term. First of all, given equation. So the given equation C is 3x cube minus 26x square plus 52x minus 24 is equal to 0. The first one, A is equal to 3. Next, B is equal to minus 26. Next, C is equal to 52. Next, D is equal to minus 24. The given values. Let the root, let the roots be A by R, A, AR. That is in geometry, in GP. Geometric progressions. So first, to find value of summation 1 is equal to A by R plus A plus AR is equal to minus B by A, that is the Vitas formula, which implies that A is a common value, remaining 1 by R plus 1 is equal to minus of into minus 26, divided by this one 3. So A into 1 by R plus 1 is equal to 26 divided by 3. This is the equation number 1. The first equation. Next, this one, the sum of the roots. Next, to find the product of root, that is called the summation 3, is equal to, so product of root A by R, the first one. Next one, A. Next one, AR. Is equal to the product of the root of formula, this one B by A, so B by A, next C by A, next is also B by A, so minus D divided by A, that is the formula, Vitas formula, product of roots. So this one, which implies A by R into A into AR is equal to minus of this one 24, minus 24 divided by, so this one 3. So R cancel, remaining A cube is equal to, so this one cancel 8 times, so 8, A cube is equal to 8, minus into minus plus, then A is equal to 2, that is called A cube is equal to 8, then A is equal to 2, So replace the value of equation number 1, therefore equation number 1, which implies A into 1 by R plus 1 is equal to 26 divided by 3, A, so this one A is replaced by 2, 2 into 1 by R plus 1 is equal to 26 divided by 3. So 3 cross multiplication, 2 is cross multiplication, so 3 times of into, this one take the LCM values of 1 plus R square divided by R is equal to 26 divided by 2. So this one cancel 13, this one is multiplication of cross multiplication, this one inside multiplication, 3 plus 3R plus 3R square is equal to 13R. So form of quadratic equations. Form of quadratic equation, first one 3R square, next one plus, so this one 3R minus 13R plus 3 is equal to 0. So 3R square minus plus minus 10R plus 3 is equal to 0. So multiplication 9. Addition minus, minus 10. So 1 9s are 9. 1 plus 9 is equal to 10, so both one minus, divided by 3, so this one cancel 3, R minus 1 by 3, next one R minus 3 is equal to 0, R minus 1 by 3 is equal to 0, R minus 3 is equal to 0, then R is equal to 1 by 3, R is equal to 3. That is R values is 2. We get 1 by 3 comma 3. So therefore the roots is A by R, A R. A by R, A replace value of 2, so 2 divided by R, R is equal to first one 3, so 3, then A is equal to 2, R is equal to 3, R is equal to 3, next one A is equal to 2, next one A value 2, R value 3, which implies this one 2 by 3, next 2, next 6. Next R is equal to 1 by 2, get the result, the another result. So first the roots of the equation. So the roots of the equation 2 by 3, 2, 6. That's all the answer.